When opening model files, it's essential to open them through the Project Manager window rather than using Windows Explorer. This is because plant 3D models include more than just graphical elements. They also contain crucial database information. When a file is opened, two things occur. The graphical content is displayed in the AutoCAD workspace, and the drawings database is connected to the overall project database. Now, let's take a look at the Project Manager under Chapter 1. There are two ways to open a drawing file. If you check under the Plant 3D Drawing section and click the plus sign to expand, you'll see all the drawings associated with the project. To open a drawing, you can either double-click the file or right-click and select Open. Once opened, you'll notice the tab at the top indicating that the file, like 01_01_piping, has been loaded. While the graphics appear in the AutoCAD window, just as they would with a regular CAD drawing, there's additional information available at the bottom of the screen. If you expand this panel, you'll find metadata like the full file path, file lock status, and details on when it was last saved. This information helps keep track of the file's location and status. Furthermore, you can modify the information displayed by clicking the Details option. So if you click on the magnifying glass, you'll get a preview of the file without needing to open it. This allows you to quickly glance at drawings to see any graphical content. You can also access the work history to view when the file was last modified, who accessed it, and any status updates. You have the ability to assign statuses, such as in progress or ready for review, depending on the stage of the project. These statuses can also be customized at the project admin level. To summarize, always open your files from the Project Manager window, not from Windows Explorer. This ensures that both the graphics and any changes to the data are properly saved to the project database.